look at this place. I hope my pineapple's still okay.
Destroy the statues, and you'll break Plankton's control over the bucketheads.
We'll do it, Mindy. I didn't ride that for nothing.
What's that?
Distance communications. Back at ya. I am one tough sponge. Stuff. metal forged by the power of rock. I've got a lock. Upsy-daisy!
Feather, heavy as a brick! Just like walking on ice cream.
Thank you.
This kind of button can only be pressed by hitting it with the sonic wave. Filling, but not heavy.
Thank you.
really weird.
Thank you.
Nothing like a little man type stuff. Thank you. Just ooze macho. Opening presents. Thank you. fuming up manliness, even in the corners.
Too late, SpongeBob! King Neptune is already at the Krusty Krab, too. He's all set to fry crabs, and there's nothing you can do about it.
We'll just see about that.
I'd love to stay and chat, but I've got a show to catch. Plan C, I love you.
You won't get away with this, Plankton! Victory!
To do now is make it to the Krusty Krab. You'll have to go as fast as you can to avoid the falling debris. SpongeBob, you've got enough Goofy Goober tokens for me to bring back the paddy wagon.
I do? Oh, that's great!
Guys, you're almost done. The Krusty Krab is at the end of this road.
Thanks for all your help, Mindy.
Yes. Thanks for helping us.
Don't thank me yet. You'll have to hurry or the road will be blocked. Go as fast as you can and try to get past the falling debris. If the road gets blocked, you'll have to try again.
You know, I never can get enough of these. Just try to stop me.
Wait!